Church bells rang here and all across the nation tonight to remember lives lost to COVID-19. The remembrance is a request of President-elect Joe Biden's inaugural committee, which asked churches to ring their bells in a national moment of unity and remembrance. Hope Lutheran Church in Moose Lake took part, as that community has lost many to the virus.